clouds are red. That is excellent. I do not need rock. Be gone. How do I throw it? I forgot all the controls. Okay, G. G. Things and everything. I don't even have food. Kelvin, are you here? Kelvin's not here. Where is Kelvin? I forgot that Kelvin's lost. Kelvin, buddy, why are you over there? Why did... No, Kelvin. Oh, no. Guys, we need to save Kelvin. Kelvin. Yep, Kelvin. Yep. Kelvin needs to be alived. He needs to be alived. And has to be alive. Otherwise, Kelvin is looking no longer with us. We need Kelvin. I'm continuously drinking water that is continuously showing me that it is very much not what I'm going to be drinking. I have meals. Yes. And I'm still lagging. I don't know how. I don't even know if I'm going the right way to home. Kelvin, have you gotten me lost? Where is home? Home is this way, or a cave is this way, or both. Nope. Home is this way, Kelvin. Thank you, Kelvin. But absolutely nothing. Yeah, he said it. Kelvin's useless. Except for getting food. He somehow pulls a fish out of the most shallowest river you will ever see. And maybe kills a couple rabbits, but that's it. Okay, fire, I guess. Somehow doesn't burn the snow around it, but somewhat does at the same time. He just walks. Yep, that's normal. Good job, Kelvin. You're just a piece of work. Jeez. Just, oh my god. Kelvin, since you're gonna be a pain, you might as well do stop walking. You might as well get fish. Get, no, not sticks. Get logs. Get fish. And give it to me. Infinitely, forever. Nothing else. That's perfect. Okay. Well, that's gonna be sturdy side. This is gonna be less sturdy. Body can go in non-existing fire. I'm gonna burn them. Or I can cut them from limb to limb and use them for food. But I am no cannibal, so I shall just burn them. Where did the other guy go? He is meant to be dead and sitting right here. Unless he somehow lives? Or he just flowed down in the river. Okay. Okay. Well, light fire. That is for sure here. It's just not a ground. There's no ground. But there is a ground. Do I burn money? I have a lot of money. Burn. I do not need the monies. Rock. Like, the rocks just spawn infinitely. They just appear and exist without anyone knowing. Rock. 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 Yes. I can just casually jump with them. What? What? Kelvin's just in a door, just casually. Never question Kelvin, guys. Kelvin knows best, for sure. Kelvin knows best. Who is this? Who are you? What are you? I'm not gonna question you. Just casually sit in a river. No one does that. Probably just you. That's a you problem. Kelvin's doing the exact same thing. Kelvin, you might have an admirer. Kelvin, turn around. Kelvin. Okay. Kelvin's not interested. Kelvin's a Sigma male. Kelvin is officially Sigma male. I wonder if it go underneath my house.
As soon as I look at her, she runs away.
That is that's just great. Thank you very much. I need to grab the wood. That is a big tree. That's a thick boy. I'm gonna get 70 tree first.
It is never finished. Master got me working. Someday Master set me free.
Big boy. Big boy tree. Get the tree. Get
it. Get him. I'll get him. I'll get him. Come here, boy. Yeah, come here. You want? Oh, there's three of. There's four of you. Oh. Gun. Solution.
Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you.
Violence is the answer. Yeah. Reload. Yeah, boy, you're dead now. Yeah, what you gonna do about it? Yeah, run. I said run. That was a headshot. That was a good shot. You have to admit that was a good shot, and you know it too. The teeth? No, that's his hand. Are there any more of you? There better not, because I will kill you as well. I may have not enough bullets, but I will kill you. And I'm gonna carry your friend's body over this way. Kelvin as well. Oh, okay. Just gonna drop him right here. He's burning. He's okay. Oh, I should have used my spear there. Because now I've wasted bullets. I don't have wasted bullets anymore. You are needed! Why is it needed? It doesn't need to be needed. No. I don't want it to be needed. Why shall it be needed? It's so infuriating. Bread. Deal with it! Ah! Why? I'm not gonna question AI. I'm no better than to question AIs in this game, and I'm not going to. Better not. That's what I drink from. That's probably why it's, I'm getting hurt from the lake, because he gets a crapping in the lake. That is for certain.
He is fond of her. That is clear. That is...
Kelvin has Riz. Infinite Riz, Kelvin. Ultimate Riz. Infinite Riz. Yeah, Kelvin has no Riz. Can I climb? Yeah, I know what you want to do to her.
Don't do it, buddy. Don't do it. Don't fall for it.
Don't do it. Don't do it. I know it's tempting. Don't do it. Where's the rest of my logs? There should be logs! Who stole my logs? Where are my logs, lady? Did you steal my logs? I now have to cut down another tree because I cannot be bothered to find the logs that the lady stole. They only gave me 2 logs. This flat shelter. You know what I could have done this whole time? It would have taken a less amount of time. Taken up a less amount of logs. An actual shelter from in the book. But no, I am just different and decided to do it my own way. Because why not? Definitely couldn't have just cut down like 5 trees and built a better shelter. Definitely couldn't do that. Like, this one could never get destroyed just by a falling tree. It definitely has never happened before. Never. In a lifetime. My deck right there. I don't want my deck right there. Oh my god, I don't like this. But there needs to be another one here. Where is these slopes going? Where is another one? Oh bro, they're despawning. Ready? 2. Only a few more. Why are you running? Why are you running? Why do you have 4 legs and 4 arms, I think? Do you have 4 arms or do you have 3 arms? Okay. Dick is just automatically just like relighting itself every single time. Okay, rock. Okay. I should make a rock. I should just make a sled. That's a good idea. Huh? Huh? That's fine. Don't know if you guys saw that, but yeah. Physics, yeah. Is that cool? Oh, that's cannibal. That do be cannibal. Oh, hey, buddy. What's up with you? Would you like to come inside?
Open wide, come inside.
This is America.
I dare you to come inside, actually. Come inside, see what happens, buddy. I will shoot you. Yeah, that's what happens, buddy. Oh no, there's another one. Any more? I would like to join you, comrades. Or any more? Huh? Huh? Any more? No, I thought not. I'm skimped out. Ah! You made me waste a bullet. Don't make me waste one in it. Why is she dropping me berries? I am questioning so much. Open. Sesame. Yes, duct tape. Money and meds. I really wanted that headlamp, but okay. Oh, hey, buddy. You're not running away. Jose, you could run away. You die by slingshot. Cause I say so. You're not, okay. You can die by spear.
Yeah, take that.
Where are you going for the ticket?
Oh, hey, Kelvin, you missed out on all the fun.
Can I steal his headlamp from you? Kelvin, did I just hit you? If I hit you, move out of the way! I did. Ooh, I wanted this headlamp, but I didn't get it. Wow, okay, so as soon as I'm not looking for them, I couldn't find them.
What are you running to? Abuse! Abuse, I say! I shall speak! Not!
How does that work?
So, he abuses Kelvin, abuses a woman, and abuses me. That should not be allowed. Surely.
Is there anyone here? I don't know if there's anyone here. Oh. Oh, there is someone here. Definitely. Great. Let me get my stuff. I will probably die again. Why am I carrying a rock? I don't need a rock. I don't need a rock. I don't need a rock. I don't need a rock.
Pick up this. Pick up the stuff and leave. Pick up the stuff and leave. Pick up the stuff and leave. Leave!
What? That's so unfair!